Adam and Eve sin. Adam and Eve were the first person on earth. They lived in a beautiful garden called Eden. All the animals were friendly and could not harm them. Only the serpent was a clever one. So the serpent came to Eve and said,
"Did God said, you shall not eat from every tree?"
Eve answered him and said,
"No, God did not say, we shall not eat from every tree. He said we shall eat from every tree, except that one in the middle. He said, if we eat from that tree, we shall surely die."
"No, you shall not surely die. God knows that, the day you eat from that tree, your eyes shall be opened. And you shall be like God, knowing good and evil."
Eve was convinced. She knew the tree was so beautiful, and its fruit looked delicious. She wanted the knowledge from it, so she went to the tree. She took one of the fruit and ate it. As soon as she took that one bite, her eyes were opened. So she went to give her husband. He took a bite also, and the eyes were opened. Soon, they realized they have disobeyed God. They also realized that they were naked. So they were ashamed. They took some leaves and covered themselves.
"Adam, Adam, where are you?"
"Quick, let's run and hide, before God sees us. Fast."
"Adam. Adam."
"Yes, Lord, I am here."
"Why are you hiding from me?"
"We saw that we were naked, and you were coming, so we hid."
"Who told you you were naked? Did you eat from the tree, which I said you must not eat from it?"
"The women you gave me made me eat it."
"Women? What have you done?"
"The serpent deceived me. He said, I shall not die, but I shall be like you."
So God turned to the serpent, which was there, and said,
"Because you have done this, cursed are you above all livestock and all the wild animals. You will crawl on your belly all the days of your life."
To the women he said,
"I will greatly increase your pains in childbearing. With pain you will give birth to children. Your desire will be for your husband. He will rule over you."
To Adam he said,
"Because you have listened to your wife and ate from the tree I commanded you not to eat from it, cursed is the ground because of you. You will work very hard to provide food for your family. By the sweat of your brow, you will eat your food until you return to the ground. Since from it you were taken, for dust you are, and to dust you will return."
And the Lord said, "The man has now become like one of them, knowing good and evil." God banished them both, because he did not want them to eat from the tree of life and live forever. Now man work on the ground from which he had been taken. God bless you all.